السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good morning guys. Welcome to our lesson today. We will study lesson 3 grammar page 70 and 71. In our lesson today we will talk about passive models. What is passive models? Passive models follow this structure. The model, modal verb, which is will, may, can, should, any of these verbs, okay, modal verbs, plus be, plus past participle. We use this structure passive form when we talk about the action or if the action is more important than the subject. يعني لو عندنا الاكشن العمل او الفعل اهم من الفاعل فبنستخدم this form الباسيف اللي هو المبني للمجهول. ماشي حبايب؟ مثال نقول لي they will release the tiger into the wild. انا ما يهمنيش ان هم هيطلقوا سراح التايجر النمر، انا يهمني ان النمر هيطلق سراحه، ده المهم وليس الفاعل. يبقى هنبدا بالنمر the tiger. Okay, so we start with the tiger. Will, this is the modal verb, will be. And the past participle of release is released. Okay, release, released. لو التصريف الثالث. Another one. The vet may cancel the cat's checkup. Vet, لو الطبيب البيطري. طبعا هنا may cancel the cat's checkup. ما يهمنيش هنا مش مركز على الطبيب ولكن مركز على الحدث نفسه. تركيز هنا على الحدث او الفعل فهنقول the cat's check up. نبدا بذا كات، دايما بنبدا بالاوبجكت، ناخد الاوبجكت نبدا بيه نخليه هو سبجكت. اوكي، ونحذف السبجكت، نحذف السبجكت ونبدا بالاوبجكت the cat's check up. هنا المودال فيرب may، يبقى هنخليها may. بعد may لابد be، and the past participle of cancel is cancelled. Is it clear? Okay. Who can read next one? Okay, Yusuf.
You can train a parrot to talk. Parrot can be trained to talk.
Yeah. In the next one, yes.
You should clean the bird cage weekly. The bird's cage should be cleaned weekly.
Yeah.
You have to provide fresh water every day. Fresh water has to be provided every day.
And the last one.
You must keep your hamster in the cage. Your hamster must be kept in the cage.
Okay, thank you, Yusuf. Okay, the second part is passive with reporting verbs. Okay, we have some reporting verbs which used in the passive also. We often use the passive with reporting verbs when we want to talk about what people say or believe. لما بنتكلم على اللي الناس قالته أو المعتقد بتاع الناس. Okay? But the identity of the people isn't known or isn't important. We have two cases. The first case, if we start with it, we use it plus passive reporting verb plus that plus clause. Clause اللي هي subject and verb. فعل وفعل. تمام؟ مثال يقول لي it is said. Is said is the passive reporting. It is said that she is the clause. That and the clause here is she is دي بنسميها clause. She is the leading expert on gorilla communication. It is said يقال أن. يبقى it is said معناها يقال أن. هنا بنبدأ بيت. People say that she is the leading expert on gorillas communication. This is the active. The active. دي معلومة. الفعل موجود. People say. عايز نخليها passive مجهول. بنبدأ بإيت. It is said. مثال كمان. It is believed that. يعتقد أن. It is believed that dolphins are the most intelligent of animals. The active is people believe that. We delete people and start with it is believed. It and passive reporting here is is believed that, okay, that, and the clause here is dolphins are. Okay, this is the first case. The second type, we start with the subject, okay? We start with the subject. Plus passive reporting verb, plus two, plus infinitive or perfect infinitive. معنعرف دلوقتي الفرق بين infinitive والperfect infinitive. يبقى هنا استغنينا عن كلمة ذات وحطينا مكانها to والفعل. مثال: she is said to be, she is said to be the leading expert on gorillas communication. بدل ما قلنا it is said that لقلنا she is said to be. To be the leading expert on gorillas communication. يعني يقال عنها. Okay. Dolphins, هنا بدأنا بالسبجكت. Okay. Dolphins are believed. Are believed, this is the passive reporting verb. Are believed to be the most intelligent of animal. هنا بنستخدم to والinfinitive. طيب ممكن نستخدم ال perfect infinitive are. بص معايا وركز في الحتة دي. بيقول لك with present tense sentence the passive reporting verb is followed by a present infinitive. يعني بنستخدم ال present infinitive اللي هي to زائد الفعل لو كانت الجملة present مضارع. The cat is thought. هنا she is said. Dolphins are believed. Are is, this is present. Okay, present. مع ال present بنستخدم to be اللي بنسميه بقى ها present infinitive. طب لو كانت past ماضي with past tense sentences the passive reporting verb is followed by the perfect infinitive. يبقى الفرق بين ال present infinitive وال perfect infinitive الجملة. لو الجملة مضارع يبقى بنستخدم present infinitive اللي هو to والمصدر أو to الفعل. لو كانت الجملة ماضي past زي دي كده the cat was thought to have been lost. هنا بنستخدم to have been. ده بنسميه بقى have been ال perfect infinitive. بنحط مع to have وبعدين been ثم في الآخر خالص ال past participle التصريف التالي. Is it clear? Okay. What are the reporting verbs? عندنا قائمة هنا أو مجموعة من الأفعال بنسميها reporting verbs اللي هي that can be used in the passive clue include believe, calculate, claim, consider, estimate, expect, feel, hope, say, think. هي دي الأفعال اللي بنستخدمها ك passive reporting verb. Is said, is believed, is calculated, is claimed, is considered, وهكذا. Okay. Exercise A. Choose A if the sentence is active. Choose B if the sentence is passive. يبقى لو كانت active معلومة يعني فيها الفاعل نختار A. لو كانت passive مجهولة مش مهتمين بالفعل أو ما ذكرناش الفاعل بنختار P passive. Okay, number one. Okay, Yusuf.
Young animals are often difficult in active.
Active. Yeah. Okay. Good. Thank you, Yusuf. Number two. Okay, Salem.
Crocodiles are believed to be related to the dinosaur. Positive. P.
P, yeah. Very good. Thank you, Salem. Number three. Okay, yeah.
Birds of prey can be found on every continent except Antarctica.
Active or passive?
P.
Passive. Yeah. P. Passive. Passive. Yeah. Okay, thank you, yeah. Number four. Yes, Muhammad. Muhammad Nasser.
Because they cannot fly, penguins must live in area. What?
Penguins.
Penguins most live in areas where food is plentiful. A.
Yeah.
4A.
Yeah. Muhammad, number five. Yes, Naif.
Penguins can stay alive in colder weather longer than any other animal on Earth.
Active or passive?
Active.
Active, yeah. Thank you. Number six, yes, Rakan?
Cats are said to be more invented. Invented than other pets. Passive.
Passive, of course. Yeah. Are said. And number seven. Okay, Basil.
Elephants in captivity should be given medications to keep their feet healthy. Passive.
Passive, yeah. Thank you, Basil. And last one. Okay, Turkey. Yes, Turkey?
It is said that animals before swallowed before on
earthquake, the move in the ground or the earth, yes, thank you, Turkey. Exercise B, change each sentence from active to passive. Do not include the subject. Okay? People will place many unwanted animals in shelters this year. We start with many unwanted animals. Many unwanted animals, well, this is the model. Well, B, and the past participle of place is placed. So it becomes will be placed. Many unwanted animals will be placed in shelter this year. Number one. Okay, Yusuf.
If possible, people should adapt cats in there. The best sentence. If possible, cats should be adopted in the pair.
Excellent, Yusuf. If possible, cats should be adopted in pairs. Number two. Yes. Yes, Muhammad.
Cats must be descended against decisions.
Must be
vaccinated
against diseases. Thank you. Cats must be vaccinated against diseases. Okay, number three. Yes, Salem.
You should feed cats daily. Cats should be fed daily.
Yeah, very good. Cats should be fed. Yeah, fed daily. Number four. Okay, Naif.
You can train your cats not to bite or search.
Or scratch.
Cats can be trained to not to bite or scratch.
Yeah, not to bite or scratch. Thank you, Naif. Number five, yes, Rakan.
People should never allow cats indoors. Cats should never be allowed indoors.
Excellent. Thank you, Rakan. Cats should never be allowed indoors. Number six. Yes, Muhammad Nasser.
A lot of good information about caring for cats can be found on the internet.
Yeah, very good. Thank you, Muhammad. A lot of good information about caring for cats can be found. Find becomes found. Be found. Number seven. Okay, Yusuf.
You must spray newborn kitten for their mother. The passive newborn kittens must be separated from their mother.
Yeah, very good. Thank you, Yusuf. Number eight. Okay, Salem.
You can leave your cat alone all day if it has water and food. The passive it will be cats can be left alone all day if they have water and food.
Excellent. Thank you, Salim. And the last one, your veterinarian will suggest an appropriate diet for your cat. Veterinarian is a short, is we use vet as a short for veterinarian, okay? The doctor who care for and look after animals. We start with the object here, appropriate diet. So we say an appropriate diet for your cat will be suggested by your veterinarian. Okay. Exercise C. Rewrite each sentence using the cue provided and the passive with a reporting verb. Example. People estimate that cheetah can run up to 112 kilometers per hour. We say that it is estimated that. Okay, we turn it to passive. It is, and the reporting verb estimated. Okay, it is estimated that cheetah can run up to 112 kilometers per hour. Number one. Okay, Rakan.
People believe the elephants have good memories. Elephants are believed to have good memories.
Yeah, elephants are believed to have good memories. Yeah, okay, thank you, Rakan. Number two, yes, Salem.
Reptiles are descendants of dinosaurs. It is believed that reptiles are descendants of dinosaurs.
Yeah, it is believed that reptiles are descendants of dinosaurs. Okay, number three. Okay, Yusuf.
People believe that the cat is quiet. Is believed to be a quiet docile creature.
Yeah, very good. Thank you, Yusuf. Is believed to be. Number four. Historians say that Napoleon feared cats. Napoleon is said to have feared cats. Okay, and number five, neighbors say that the old lady who lives on the corner has 25 cats. The old lady on the corner is said, say becomes said, is said to have 25 cats. Okay, said to have 25 cats. Number six. Okay, Basil.
China people believe that the Yangtze panda is a gentle animal in China. And the panda is believed to be a gentle animal.
Yeah, is believed to. Believe becomes believed to be. Okay, thank you, Basil. Number seven. Okay, yeah.
This is calculated by the few decades.
It is calculated that. Okay.
It's calculated that pandas may become extinct.
Yeah, and the rest of the sentence. Okay, thank you. Yeah, it is calculated that pandas may become extinct in the wild over the next few decades. Number eight. Okay, Naif.
People say that giraffes can spot a person over a kilometer away. It's said that giraffes can spot a person of over a kilometer away.
Yeah, very good. Thank you, Naif. It is said that. Very good. Number 9. Yes, Yusuf.
Witness claimed that the horses drew off its rider. The horses claimed it to have thorn of its rider.
Yeah, to is claimed to have thorn of its rider. And last one, yes, Salem, Belges.
Biologists believe that the elephants can communicate with humans. It is believed that the elephants can communicate with humans.
Very good. Thank you, Salem. Thank you, guys. I hope you enjoyed the lesson and see you next lesson. Inshallah. Goodbye.